Well, the Federal Aviation Administration is investigating after a drone was spotted as a jetliner approached Newark's Liberty Airport. Authorities say the drone was seen about 850 feet in the air yesterday, and the crew of a United Airlines flight from Switzerland reported a near miss. United says air traffic control alerted the flight crew, and the crew kept an eye on the drone and safely landed that jetliner.